And inevitable destruction of Arknights' game balance.
We will remember her as an adorable sheep who's also ruined her character by removing her breathing apparatus and also won a large number of ableist jokes derived from the brains of people so creative and bankrupt that if they were turned to beast, any bread they were in would be still unleavened solemnly as we face a deluge of ridiculous elemental damage.
In every other event from here on forth, rest in peace, Aeon, and Arknights' game balance.